called Ozark Prehistory and dates back some 13,000 years. The museum says people living in the Ozarks have thrived. The exhibit is set to open mid-January.